and Donald Cerrone. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Both fighters are 34. Diaz will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon is Bruce Buffer.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Do it. Here we go. A right punch followed by a left there by Cerrone. Just misses with the jab there.
Beautiful jab. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing.
Just a slip there. Oh, that's a good strike there by Cowboy Cerrone. Punch is blocked. Try to establish that jab.
He's fainting with the punch.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
He tagged him with that right hand.
Oh, he just missed with that straight left hand, Joe. Diaz gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe.
Good defense there.
Nice punch there by Cowboy Cerrone.
Beautiful jab by Cowboy.
Oh! He's got him right here. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. He blocks the punch.
Man, this could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Lands again. How about that shin? Oh, how good is that jab? Snaps it off yet again here. Again going back to the jab just out of range. Diaz gets lit up by that straight punch. Oh, that cut has really opened up now, Joe. Found a home for that punch.
Yeah. Big shot to the head. He's stunned. He is hurt.
Well, he's up. But, oh, is he hurt. Once again, establishing the jab here. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Jab by Cerrone.
Oh, both men exchange.
Big left.
See, it's not just his speed. It's speed with proper technique. And that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous. And an arsenal of information when it comes to movement.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Just misses with the jab.
Goes for a single. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. And there is the horn. He survives to see another round, but multiple knockdowns there. All right, round two.
He's definitely... Whoa! This could be it. But that one really hurt.
Back to the feet. Oh, another stiff jab here. That's about as good as it gets with that weapon.
Trouble. He hurt him bad.
Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed.
Oh, he's on the head. Wow! He's hurt. He tagged him. He's in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He just threw a haymaker.
Oh, he might be out. Seconds now to go in our second round.
Oh, he tagged him! Oh.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Let's see that again. Boom.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there, a huge. Let's get it inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 30 seconds of round number two. Declared the winner by knockout, Tunnel Cowboy Cerrone.
So congratulations to Donald Cowboy Cerrone, yet another UFC win here tonight. And once again, he has taken on all comers. Once again, he finds a way to get his hand raised.